Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here again for you. We're at the FIFA 2018 World Cup, and this is the opening match of this particular group. These two countries, Alan, have been working so hard to be ready for this great day in the history of their football.
Well, it has been such a huge build-up, and they've worked incredibly hard. And you're right, Martin, the last thing you want to do now is freeze on the big stage. It's up to the experienced lads in both teams to make sure that doesn't happen.
This is the starting 11 for France.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Raphael Varane starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. In attack, Olivier Giroud joins up front with Alexandre Lacazette.
Australia go into this game with these 11 players.
I think that back four is really...
guiding it through. Here's a chance! Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early. Maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Pogba.
Conte.
Griezmann.
Lecky.
This should be a bit of a frolic for France, shouldn't it?
You would expect so.
Threads it through.
Just the keeper to beat. Chance for a teammate now.
Olivier Giroud. So the tournament is all set now. We know the draw. We're ready to go on match day one with every team at this stage hoping that they can go a long way in the tournament.
Well, looking at the hosts, Martin, you would fancy them actually to end up top in this group if they play anything like they can.
Lacazette.
Mbappe. The target in the middle, Griezmann. Good defensive clearance there.
It'll be a throw for France. Mbappe. And that's good support as they build this attack. Mbappe.
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Pogba.
Here's Hernandez.
Tom Rogic.
There's good progress with this attack.
Now the shot!
He's just skimmed the crossbar.
Oh, unlucky. Went for placement. Really good technique from him.
Raphael Varane.
Sidibe.
N'Golo Conte.
Here's Hernandez.
Samuel Umtiti.
It's very hard for FIFA to get the balance around the world for all the countries to have a fair chance of qualifying. I feel sorry.
Shots on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection.
Get it away.
Just a quick thought, Alan. I was going to mention it when we were talking earlier about South America and how difficult it is for the nations. There are a lot of really top-class footballing nations in that part of the world, but only four automatically get through, and every qualifying game is so competitive.
It is. I mean, you've got to have stamina to get through that qualifying process. It can be as...
not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away.
Lucas Hernandez.
Not a very active way of playing this for the defending team, because they're not going out and closing the opposition. They're just saying, well, you can have the ball, we'll cope with it. But it does invite the sort of pressure you can crack under.
Conte.
Still passing, not really making inroads.
Lacazette. Here's the shot's up. They've got him to score here.
It's got to go down, I think, as one of the goals of the season, because it wasn't just about the finish, it was that marvellous build-up play. So many players involved in it.
It's a marvellous sight, even looking again at the replay, Alan, isn't it? A goal up in the top corner like that.
Yeah, I think he'll enjoy watching that one later tonight. Always spectacular.
That's good for France, they've got this lead.
Goal for the host, number six, Paul Pogba.
Sainsbury. That's good movement forward here. The keeper can collect this one. Here's Conte. Well, he saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Samuel Umtiti. Here's Hernandez. And he gives it back to it. Rafael Varane. Here's Conte. Here's Hernandez, trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. That's good support play from his teammates. Conte, Giroud, comes out, off the goalkeeper. Close, difficult angle, maybe did well to get that close.
I was surprised he actually went for goal there, but in the end, got the keeper a bit worried.
Lecky. Well, they're in a good position here. Delivered into the box. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Griezmann. Olivier Giroud. Lacazette. Looking for a through ball. It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad, but rightly flagged.
Here's Hernandez on the move and able to cut out the pass. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Here's a chance to whip it in. The equaliser here. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Sidibe. Hernandez. Rafael Varane. I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and parry them and maybe bend past their way through them. Lacazette. Giroud. And in he goes with the tackle. Lecky. Chance steered through. He's through here. Good deep cross towards the far post. Only partially away from danger. Olivier Giroud. Good forward play from them.
Nice bit of footwork.
Now the shot! The defenders managed to get in the way there. N'Golo Kanté. Pogba. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Yedina. moving forward with some...
Got to be!
He's way off target. For me, France will be looking towards half-time, certainly with one eye at the moment, because they're not quite having it all their own way. But they do have the lead. If they continue like this, though, that lead might not last until half-time. Rafael Varane. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Giroud.
Lovely ball from Giroud.
Yedina. Mbappe. Pogba. It's looking good, this move. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Neatly intercepted. It'll be a throw-in to Australia. Sainsbury. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Conte. Hernandez. Tom Rogic. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Griezmann. You could sense that they had a real belief in that attack. But the defending actually made it look rather weak in the end. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And there's the cutback. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Great work by the goalkeeper. Great hands. Griezmann. It's a good place to win the ball here. Milligan. Lecky. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Alan, what did you make of Paul Pogba and the way he played in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Group stage game, remember, World Cup 2018. France have the lead.
Yeah, France do have the lead. I think they'll be expecting a fight back from the opposition, though, who didn't really perform as well as they might in that first half.
Giroud. Defender has to move quickly. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Lecky. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Griezmann. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Promising build-up until that challenge. Tom Rogic.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Lacazette. Into the attacking third. Pogba. Maybe for France now. Lacazette.
Giroud. The shot's on.
Comfortable for Ryan in goal.
Giroud. Griezmann.
And he clears the danger. Lacazette.
Giroud. Here's the shot.
That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Griezmann.
Good defending.
Mbappe.
Attacking now. Shot blocked here, and that will end the threat, at least for the moment. And there's the interception. Pogba. Tackle goes in.
Mbappe.
Olivier Giroud.
Griezmann.
Griezmann! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Tom Rogic.
Lecky.
Getting forward now into attack Australia.
Put in from the wide area.
Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Olivier Giroud. Lacazette. That pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Sidibe. Pogba.
Giroud.
Griezmann.
Clever feet there. And shoots!
The referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Pogba! Comfortable for Ryan in goal. Samuel Umtiti.
Sidibe.
Pogba. Tom Rogic. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Griezmann. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Tom Rogic. In he goes for the challenge. Pogba. Olivier Giroud. Throw for Australia. It out. Sidibe. Griezmann. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous.
It's very good.
Shot on!
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Lacazette. Olivier Giroud. Now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position. Tom Rogic.
Yedinin.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Griezmann. Lacazette. Griezmann. Attacking well here. In a great position to pull it back. Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
There's almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated. Nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play. An inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing it out on that pitch.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
For the host,
Aaron Moy.
Olivier Giroud.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Whipped in ball at the near post. Olivier Giroud. Pogba. Lacazette.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Getting forward well as a team now. Shots on here. N'Golo Kanté. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Griezmann. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Australia carrying the ball forward well. He's aimed it in towards... Well, that's the keeper's ball from the moment. Free kick for France and no disputing it. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Hernandez. Just the last formalities for France before the victory is confirmed. It has been a match that they have controlled pretty much from start to finish. And their victory will be well merited in this particular game. Now this looks promising. Rodic! Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Steered through. He's in. Here's a chance. Lovely ball. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Well, that is a moment really to look back on with horror, because they're not going to have many more chances to cut back this deficit.
Yeah, what a chance. I mean, listen, it's late on, it might not have made a difference, but it would have given them a squeak of a chance, that.
Opportunity here. Very short. And here it is. It's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one. There's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. And we restart the game 2-1. Giroud. Excellent work with the tackle. Good place to win the ball here. Really vital interception here. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Michael goes in.
Juric. Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal-scoring positions now. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
Of 2 minutes of added time.
Here's Conte. Pogba. Lacazette.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Pogba! Oh, they're still just one in front. But for the goalkeeper, it would have been two. Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
Conte. He's tried his shot from long range. And the referee has now called a halt. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
Really making it back at that. Here's Paul.
The shot's on!
Start known for making moves on the bigger grooves, bigger shoes.